Controller or racing wheel? What do you guys prefer for racing? I mean, the racing wheel, it's good for NASCAR and Assetto Corsa. And for the controller, I usually use it for F1 2020 and the Crew 2. And what do you guys prefer?